to this pandemic, a lot of us were very busy. We were running here and there. We were working. We were going to school. We were seeing our friends and our families. We were just busy, 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 to where we didn't make the time for God like we should have. We would tell God, yeah, I know you want me to get up and pray, Lord. I'll wait. I'll pray later. Or you know what? I'll read and study that scripture. I'll do it later. I'll do it tomorrow. We put God on the back burner. And then the pandemic happened. And it seemed like this pandemic has caused so many of us to reprioritize our lives by putting God back first in our lives, praying, seeking Him, and sitting at His feet, trying to hear what He wants us to do about every decision that we desire to make. And so I want to encourage you today, as life begins to come back to some form of normalcy, don't let the distractions of being busy cause you to make God at the bottom of your list, or cause you to not prioritize God as being first. Maintain your prayer life. Maintain your study time. Maintain sitting at God's feet, regardless of everything else you have on your plate. Because if you seek God first and His kingdom and His righteousness, everything else on your list will be added to you. Make sure that you maintain your relationship with God after all of this is over, and watch God do the miraculous in your life. I love you guys. Have a great day.